Hey everyone, welcome to KNews 24/7. My name is Cameron. I have Upis, my co-host. We are discussing everything that is happening at Naturen. Right, Ndot?
Yes, I'm cool, Bafo. Right, well.
I'm not did too much.
Mm-hmm.
According to a Kaizer Chiefs journalist, I can say a trusted journalist for Kaizer Chiefs,
yeah.
Ukalvari, have released a list of players that might be leaving a Kaizer Chiefs. Some of them bazophuma ngamaloon, some of them will be sold. So na list ye la mnganami. So this is what we are going to discuss today. First player is Tadoyone Ditlokwe, Christian Saile Pasomboli, Zita Kunika, Sabelo Khatebe, Sibongiseni Mthethwa, and Dove Edmilson. But eyaka Dove Edmilson, Kulunyang and Dawiguti won't be registered because of that 6 to 8 months injury. And this is his final year with Kaizer Chiefs. So, about Uditlokwe Mngana, do you think is that necessary for him to be released?
I don't think so. I'm even surprised because Uditlokwe besekeza kahle last season. It's just unfortunate ukuthi really were Kawata injury before the end of the season, you know, and then after coming back, my performances were not up to scratch, but he's a very good defender. He's a captain for a national team. Even before he came to Kaizer Chiefs, someone on SuperSport how good he is. I like the way he's comfortable on the ball. So I'm totally surprised. But yeah, since we heard Unabiguti, he prefers working with a small number of players. So it's probably that.
Yeah but Ditlokwe. Yeah, now to be honest, I can't say Simboni the last season because Simboni on his first match is at Kedukfig, and then after then it was injuries. Timagabiaguma injuries, I think udlale 2 or 3 matches and then the season was over.
Yeah.
So yeah, na yeah, but so good pairing yakhe nomsimango, it was not working total.
For sure.
Pairing be ispana begu umsimango no Dove. But unfortunately, Dove injuries is in the Zimkawatai. Okay. Masbege u Christian Saile Pasomboli.
Yeah.
As a right wing. Is that necessary?
Yeah, well, in terms of you know, to have space for another foreign player, I think it's quite necessary because we've been saying before with you, Saile is a good player. He's got the pace that we need. He's got everything that we need in a wing. It's just that finishing, you in King Ayak, you know. And last season, Amastatswak haven't been really impressive. He failed to score goals when it matters the most. So, yeah, I don't think we can ask Kawata that much because, obviously, as a forward player, snagega cool my statistics work with Usnigan. I'm assist, how many goals do you score? Or, you know, those touches before you goal. So, yeah, and he is that promising player. But, yeah, as we've said before, Guti, playing for Kaizer Chiefs, you don't need to be promising. Jack Pelanjal, yes. You need to give those good performances match in and match out. And last season, he hasn't been that type of player. Ulomuntu ukuthi yes, ukhona siyayibona impact yakho in the field, but it really does not benefit the team because you althathu bacede bonke, but then you phuma nalo. So yeah,
you need to Saile. I don't think it will be a big blow to lose a player like Saile. For the sake of a foreign sport,
yeah.
And then up as a foreign player, you have to give us something no matter what.
That's great.
You understand? Yeah. So angeke uzovala space at the same time as he told in the sifunayo from him. So maturity is still needed. Even if I'm a release or just a loan will be good enough because he's still young Saile. So if you can loan him to another club, la azo konu dala kona regularly, la azo dala without any pressure, maybe he can find his way. And then Masibone good to know it's now he is good enough. Singambu is.
Yeah, definitely.
So, we understand. And Snopotsane Lapayana, who is a South African, So if ama injuries akusinto emkhawatha kakhulu, I think soba sine backup ku that right wing position.
Yeah.
Secoceka kazitha kunika. Because according to Calvary uthi ukunika bamtshela straight ukuthi watshelwa coach ukuthi ake came up leaning. Ngingazi ke ukuthi is that allowed? Ukuthi ungatsheli player straight ukuthi ali came up leaning.
Yeah, some coaches do that. Bavele bakutshele kahle ukuthi you are not part of my plans. I won't be using you next season. I mean, sayibona into eyayenzeka ku had a defender u nang something sela ku Richards Bay, you know.
Austin Thabane too.
Yes. So naye ubeyangekho kuma plans wakazana. See, he didn't play all season long, you know. So I think for me it's quite fair for a coach to tell a player ukuthi you are not in my plan. So now my player uyazazi ukuthi okay, this is a step that I'm going to take now. So uyakhuluma ne agent yakho ukuthi okay, let's look for teams elsewhere, because mawuloku hleli lapha bangakusebenzisi, now you become frustrated, you know. So if ever that's true, then
so just but Khambisa uzitha or else Kaizer Chiefs they go for Umathulude lapha ku Polokwane City.
Yeah.
Because let's be honest, both Kaizer Chiefs right backs, Ray Frost and Dylan Solomons, you can't really rely on them. Bas shy span, to be honest, yeah. But injuries, especially Dylan Solomons, inking of it. So at least if Uhambi Suzita, again, would you bring someone in, someone young, someone who was too energetic and inking. In terms of injuries,
no, I mean, I think we are covered in that position
without Uzit.
Despite ama injuries, waga Frost as well as Solomon's Ukumbulu, we still have the youngster who Tony Jansen, you know, now he has been played as a right back. So I don't think Guti, you know, Khambi Sauzita is going to be a big blow for us. Futige, he's really not a fan favorite because of the way he plays. Yeah. I think for me, he's decent enough. But in terms of, quantity of the squad, more especially with defense, I would have loved him to stay. But as I've mentioned before, the coach has preferred with a 7 with a small number of squads. So if ever we are humble, yeah, as I've said, it's not going to be that much of a big blow because we are covered.
Sabelo Khadebe, this one, it was reported with it lab, they are looking for suitable clubs for Sabelo Khadebe, where he will get a game time, find his way. So alone, Sabelo Khadebe, it is promising. Obvious, see,
yeah, it's just unfortunate.
We've been praying. Ukuthi melisifike isikhathi like he's achieved it decide akon.
Yeah.
Akhona ama clubs adinga ama players. Bo Richards Bay, bo Magis, nine, Marumo Galanz,
yeah.
They are new with top flight, definitely. Bias thing is squad.
But I don't know, man. Is it terms of equality or it's just umfana nje akanandlandla when it comes to game time?
It's competition. It's not my taking midfielder saying like.
Yeah, that's true. But we used him during era ka Stuart Baxter. Even though we still had competition, we had Nkosing Philengcobo as well as other experienced players footy back in those days. But he managed to break into the team, you know, playing with the likes of Kama Biliad, Lebohang Manyama. So into engizibuzayo ukuthi kwenzakaleni, is he not popular with the coaches?
We can say ukuthi it's the same issue as it Thakwenika. But you are just not lucky.
Yeah, I know. I think it will be fair enough on him with a totally loan, preferably at a much smaller club, so that he can get those minutes. I will see confidence, yeah, okay, because I don't think he's a bad player. It's just a matter of luck. Yeah.
Now, Sibongi Senimthetho. Ngazi, how true is this? Because I saw a lot of YouTubers reporting about Sibongi Senimthetho about to leave Kaizer Chiefs.
Yeah.
Hey, not. So but he might be loaned to AmaZulu. He loan might be with an option to buy. or bavele bamthengise at the same time. And then mabamthengisela amaZulu kuzoba kuyi swipe deal. Kaizer Chiefs will get a player from AmaZulu. We don't know who's that player. I'm hoping it is not Ulentolen or Ryan Hanamub, because we can angeke sithengise si South African study foreigner while listening when it comes to that foreign sport.
Yeah.
So I don't know. But what do you think? Sibongiseni Mthethwa deserves to leave. Phela lo muntu beni hyper too much ali ku Stelis. Hey, masathola umthetho hayi.
Hayi, ngasibali sonke. But
nangu sekafikile.
Yeah, hey, njengoba besisho before.
And asikho show ngoblom.
Asikho yini esingakho show hayi.
Injuries.
Aha, mfethu Plum is not the type of player. But it's just that last season, yeah.
We must also consider that. Asikho show, we don't know what is it going to happen. Asazi ukuthi why is still Louis City being a some Spanish.
No, it's just a matter of team had a lot of new players that were incoming. They changed the coaches. So by the time Yanasese injured, the team had already new players in his position. The coach enter. Masekabuya, obviously, coach is second player al favor. So I think now it's a case of not being part of the coach's plans. That's why he came back. But still, I think even if Umtetwa leaves, we are covered in that position, because really, ever since his signing to Unaturena, we haven't really seen the best of him. Yes, defensively is good for that position, but you also need to be able to play. You need to be able to make the team tick. But yeah, if we are in position of the ball and you can't use the ball, then you are not giving us anything. And we also have Inacio Miguel, who's been said with Nai can fit into that role. So if Blom is not there, we have a cover. So yeah, I'll figure good Chiefs whereby there's a lot of pressure and the team is not performing, and if you are not performing as well, obviously the supporters will call you out. So
yeah, there you go, bad. We still have Usamukelo Zwane.
For sure.
Lo ungaka discover ukuthi uyi 8 or 6. So kuzo depend ukuthi i space isivuleka on which side.
Yeah.
If uthola space ku 8, mela shaya ispan. If uthola space ku 6, mela shaya ispan. So it remains to be seen. Nakhona me being honest, I can see the list and everything. But as long as ngingakaboni like publishers like Lorenzo Cola reporting about this SABC Sport, Abu Mazola, J. Mulef.
It's all just speculation.
All just speculation.
Yeah.
Calvary, lo, mbone ku Facebook, ngakaboni ngale, ku Elon Musk.